Have you heard about the Chinese chip market? China is on the way to technological greatness. And even in the face of chip restrictions from the US, China isn't backing down. In fact, they're taking a different approach. It is aiming for an incredible 70% self-sufficiency rate in chips. They're taking charge and producing a massive amount of chips right in their own country. Meet Shanghai Microelectronics, a determined force charging ahead towards self-reliance. They're putting all their efforts into developing their own lithography machines, a crucial technology for chip manufacturing. Chinese companies are leaving no stone unturned as they proudly present the world with their first domestically produced lithography machine. Now let's talk about the numbers. China, known for its unbeatable position in the chip market, spends a staggering amount of importing chips every year. These chips are like valuable treasures, powering our smartphones, computers, and tablets. But China has a grand plan. They don't want to rely on other countries anymore. Their vision is all about breaking free from this dependence on chip imports and becoming self-sufficient. But there's a little hurdle on China's path to greatness. You see, they don't have enough capacity to make these super advanced chips, the ones that are only 7 nanometers or even smaller. They're really good at making older chips like the ones that are 14 nanometers or 28 nanometers. But hey, don't count China out just yet. They're working hard to catch up and conquer the world of high-end chips. With all the buzz around artificial intelligence, cloud computing, and big data, there's a huge demand for chips that can perform better and use less energy. The market for these mature chips is growing like crazy, and everyone wants a piece of the action. Enter SMIC, a Chinese chip manufacturer on a mission. They're expanding their production to make more mature chips on 12-inch wafers, showing off their skills and meeting the increasing demands. SMIC is delivering more and more 28-nanometer chips, aiming high with every shipment. The competition is fierce out there. China is determined to reduce its reliance on chip imports. They're making their own chips right in their own country. In fact, in just the first 3 months of this year, China's imports of integrated circuits dropped by a big 22.9% compared to last year. That's a reduction of a whopping 32.1 billion chips. It's a major blow to foreign chip companies, that's for sure. China's first ever domestically produced lithography machine is no ordinary machine. It's an incredible invention straight from the labs of Shanghai Microelectronics, and it's making waves in a production line project. And here's a little secret. The amazing thing is, Shanghai Microelectronics is the only company in all of China that has truly mastered the art of making complete lithography machines. These machines face enormous challenges, let me tell you. They need nothing short of perfection, relying on super clear optics, precise mechanical systems, and rock-solid stability control. It's a mix of physics, optics, and mechanics that creates a breathtaking masterpiece. Now let's talk about ASMI, the giant in the industry known for making super small processors in front-end lithography machines, as tiny as 5 nanometers and even smaller. But here's the catch. The most advanced EUV lithography machines are as rare as finding a needle in a haystack. The demand for them is way higher than the supply. Now let's shift our focus to the back-end lithography machines. They may not require the same level of precision as their front-end counterparts, but they have their own set of remarkable skills. They're all about speed and excellent etching abilities. And this advanced packaging is incredibly important for domestic chips. Why, you ask? Well, the answer lies in the game-changing power of advanced packaging technology. It's a total game-changer, my friends. It boosts chip performance, optimizes power usage, and improves reliability. But that's not all. It also makes chips smaller and reduces production costs. It's a win-win situation that promises groundbreaking innovation. Now let's talk about the amazing progress made by Shanghai Microelectronics. They're not only excelling in front-end lithography machines, but also breaking new ground in back-end lithography machines. These machines are used to create the circuitry that powers the chips. Front-end lithography machines are like artists creating designs on the silicone wafer. It's like a beautiful dance of projection, bringing intricate patterns to life. Back-end lithography machines, on the other hand, take these designs and turn them into the actual circuitry that makes the chips work. They play a vital role in chip production. While the back-end lithography machines may not be as advanced as the front-end ones, they still have an important job to do. Currently, their production process is at 90 nanometers, but there's always room for improvement. Now, let's shift our attention to a warning from Bill Gates, a visionary who understands the impending reality. He urges the United States to take a step back and reconsider its actions before it's too late. Ignoring this wise advice will only lead to negative consequences. American chip giants like Qualcomm, AMD, and Micron are feeling the impact, with their once high reputations taking a significant blow. Startling data reveals a sharp decline in chip orders and falling prices. In fact, Qualcomm's net profit in the second quarter of the 2023 fiscal year has dropped by a staggering 42%. This unexpected turn of events has left even foreign media astonished, contemplating the possibility that Chinese chips may surpass their American counterparts. China's chip production capabilities have grown stronger than ever before, catching the world by surprise. Recent reports show that China's chipset technology has made remarkable progress, slowly closing the gap with global leaders. The United States cannot afford to overlook this development. Will America stand by as China's chip industry continues to grow, potentially overshadowing its own? China has shown great determination in breaking free from Western dominance in EUV lithography machines, which are vital for producing high-end chips. Leading the charge is Huawei, a company known for defying odds and pushing boundaries. Despite facing an embargo on U.S. chips, Huawei refused to be deterred. Instead, they invested a massive 110 billion yuan in developing new quantum chips, positioning themselves at the forefront of the chip market's future. After months of hard work, Huawei proudly announced a groundbreaking patent for superconducting quantum chip technology. This achievement has sent shockwaves through the industry, particularly impacting Intel, a major U.S. chip manufacturer. Huawei's advancements in quantum chips have posed challenges for Intel, with their patent promising significant improvements in speed and accuracy by reducing crosstalk between quantum bits. China's chips have achieved a crucial breakthrough, surpassing their American counterparts through strategic innovation. China is breaking free from its dependence on the United States and making remarkable progress in chip production. With each achievement, China is asserting its technological prowess and asserting its independence from foreign control. The balance of power in the chip industry is shifting, and China is leading the way. One key element in this journey is advanced packaging, which makes chips more competitive and attracts customers and partners. Interestingly, the United States unintentionally aids China's self-sufficiency by restricting Chinese chips. This leads to a reduction in chip imports, showcasing China's determination to rely on its own capabilities. The introduction of the first domestically produced lithography machine further demonstrates China's commitment to achieving independence in chip production. The United States is taking a risk with some restrictions that could have big consequences. It's not just about money, it's about people's jobs too. Layoffs could keep happening, and that's not good for anyone. Now let's talk about China. They are really stepping up their game in chip production. They have advanced technology that's pushing their chip industry to new heights. Meanwhile, the United States is stuck with restrictions that might not help them in the long run. Will they change their strategy or face the consequences? Some experts even say that American chips might become outdated because China is becoming so advanced. They're basically saying, "We don't even want your chips if you try to sell them to us." With that said, thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more. And if you found this content helpful, give the video a like. See you in the next video. Till then, take care.